So I will give a tour here, quick tour around. Okay, I'm here. So now you can hear me clearly. So I'm going a tour here to this Binh Dinh. Okay, I have the beautiful ladies from Vietnam and the boyfriend. Hello, what's your name? Your name is. You are from Binh Dinh?
Yes. Oh,
you're living in Binh Dinh?
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's good. You students?
I'm studying in EIU.
Here in the university?
Yes.
Oh, God. I'm from Portugal.
Portugal?
Aye.
Where?
Yes. Correct. She knows very good English. Very good English skills. Yes. Wow. Yes. I saw you taking the beautiful picture there, like this. There, I see. Okay. So enjoy your chunyat. Enjoy your Sunday. Okay. Take care. You student also there?
No.
Ah, you are in Saigon. You are in Binh Dinh. You are in Binh Dinh. Okay. So enjoy your time. Okay. Have a lot of fun.
See you later.
See you. See you. Very funny. Coffee house. So this coffee house is a group of coffees that operates in Vietnam. And essentially in Ho Chi Minh area. This one, it's a food court. A food court in this Binh Dinh province. Yes. Coffee shop, and that's quite nice decoration here. Hello. Nice decoration here in this food court. So you have all this food here. You have the Japanese hot pot from Japan as well. Vietnamese rice. You have the Bangkok food, but it's currently closed. Taiwanese chicken rice, which is Chinese. Lao Bo Mam Ruk, which is the Vietnamese dishes. And you have this Quan Han Hong Kong. And you have the Napo Steakhouse. This Napo Steakhouse, it's basically where I had my steak. And combo, steak, French fries, and a soup. I don't know what is that soup. I did not eat that soup. And this one is the drink counter in the middle of the food court. Okay, so this food court, it's in Binh Dinh, and it calls Hikari food court. Okay, so I show you the soup, by the way. I was talking about the soup. So that's the soup that I could not eat. Luan, shut up, I'm doing a video. Doing. That's the difficult to do a video. Okay, so this is the soup, okay? And if you ask me what is this soup, I have no idea. It's not sour, it's not sweet, it's not salty. It's a soup, okay? So take care, my friends. I hope you like my new microphone, which is Saramonic Blink 500 B2. Let's see if the sound that comes out from this microphone is good. So you saw me going down there quite far, and I believe that the sound is still acceptable. Stay tuned and follow Tuge in Vietnam. So thumbs up if you like my video, okay? Kiss in the neck, my friends. Mwah. Okay, my friends, so this one, it's the main building of this Bingyung province in Vietnam. Okay, so you cannot miss this building. It's the basically the only building in this area with this shape, with two towers, and the connection between the two towers with the bridge. So that bridge connects the two towers of this building, and this is a government building. Okay, and in front of the building you have here the beautiful park where the people they do picnic. So they like to do picnics here because it's free and it's funny. Yeah. Yes, and a lake with hoa sen, which means hoa sen is the I forgot the name in English. This is the lotus. My God, I forgot. Now I remember. So this is a lotus lake, which in Vietnamese means hoa sen. Yeah. There's some fish around here. Yes, so this is a good option to come for a picnic in Bingyung. You see that the people, they do here some fire to make some grilled chickens and ducks and pigs. Whoop. Yeah. Nice place for you to bring your kids, to bring your family, if they would like to go to the park and enjoy the Sunday afternoon. Yeah. So you have many fish here. They put it here. Yeah, it's quite nice. Quite nice here. Yeah, a forest park in the middle of the new city. So this new city is new city because this city was built to get all the foreigners and the workers from the factories, the surrounding factories. So they call new city. Tân Phố Mới, Bingyung, means the new city from Bingyung. Yeah, so we have a karaoke section. Karaoke session in the park. Let's take a look. Good singer. Good singer. Saigon beer. No, don't open. I need to license. Yes. That's a good way to spend the Sunday. Absolutely. I don't know if you saw the beer, but it was already a start of stopping there and drinking beer until get drunk, until cannot go back home. Yeah. The Lotus Lake. Beautiful lotus lake here. So don't get confused with this, because this one looks like a banana tree, but it's not. This is a special palm tree. Okay? This is a special palm tree. Is it a banana tree? Is a banana tree? What about this big one here? What about the big one? The big one is not a banana tree, right? It's a palm tree, the big one. The big one is a palm tree, this one is a banana. So they put all together. So, okay, so it's a mixed tree, banana plus palm tree. So I was wrong. It's all mixed. You see the lotus? Yeah, beautiful flowers here. Look at the lotus there. So beautiful. Let me show you. You see the lotus. Lotus Lake. So nice. Wow, nice. Really cool. Such a beautiful pearl in the middle of nowhere. Ah, so let's take the doubt. Is it a banana? No, this is not a banana tree. This one is a palm tree. Yeah, exactly. But this one, is it a banana tree? No. Yeah, I was right. This is not a banana tree. This is a mini palm tree. So when it grows, it will become like this. So I was right. You see the shape? Yes, but it looks like the leaf of a banana, but it's not a banana. This one is a palm tree. That's a palm tree. A special palm tree from Vietnam. Luan, you can? Is okay? Ah, okay. Okay. Yes, it's very nice. And all this in the new city of Bindiung. Quite nice. So you can bring your camping equipment, and you can spend a nice day or a nice afternoon in this lake. Yeah, it's really, really cool here. By the way, this is not coconuts, okay? I show you that it's not coconuts. This. Wow, there is many ants here. You can see the ant. Yeah, so beautiful. Called paper flower. Ah, yeah. Can I call you, baby? Can you be my yeah. More palm trees. They did a good job here. They did a very good job here. You have the lake. The lake inside, the lake outside. Flowers, you have shadows for you to do a picnic. Yes, you can do some exercise also here. Yeah, it's very long. I believe this park is going around the lake. I think so. Yes. Hello. You doing exercise here? Is this lake going around, the road is going along the lake? Wow, you listen to me. This road is going 3 kilometers all around this lake. Okay, have a nice exercise. Wow, what is it? Bachi what? It's 3 kilometers around. Okay, that's simply amazing. How big is the park? It's 3 kilometers around the lake. Wow. Oh, there is another karaoke there. Let's do a spy on these guys. Wow. How cool is it? Yeah, you have karaoke's everywhere. You have one there, another one near the lake there. Hello. You have another one there. Look like a huge party here. Whoop. Wow. Amazing. Very funny. Very funny. But that hole. Very good. I take a picture. Yes, I cannot come to this park because if I come here just to do a video, I will get home totally drunk without be able to drive back home. Very dangerous. Here the bridge. The bridge with this nice, again, this nice lake, which goes through the park. It's not a lake, it's a small river, a small stream that goes through the park, and the people, they like to enjoy their Sunday here and Saturdays, weekend, doing some kind of activities, such drinking beer, barbecue, talking to the friends, and it's cheap because it's free of charge. So that's how simple life is in Vietnam. Simple and funny. Another one. Whoa. Vamos embora? Anda! Vá, vamos embora! Diz adeus aos peixes! Adeus! Let me sit here. Okay, my friends, so Tuga is saying hello and goodbye. I finished the video here, so don't forget to visit Binh Dinh, because you have many nice things here, but you don't know where to find these things. You need my help. That's why I'm doing these videos for the people that are living in Vietnam and abroad, and they want to come to Vietnam. There is another nice place in this province, which is in the north of Binh Dinh, in the north of this province, with a nice and beautiful lake, where I will do also a video next time. Okay, so take care. Kiss in your neck. Take care. Arrivederci. Se vediamo dopo. Au revoir. A bientôt. Yes, I'm connected. So, second part of the video. So, as I told you, my friends, I'm in Bindung province, in the new city. And this is really a new city. And why is a new city? Because this city did not exist 10 years ago. Hello! Yes! So this one, it's a huge wide road that belongs to the new city in Bindung. So this junction, it's huge as compared with the normal junctions and roads that you have in Vietnam. Okay, so the buildings that you see further is also new buildings, new city, wide roads, four lanes each side in the center, plus two lanes each side, so you have 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 lanes total, which is quite impressive. Okay, so to finish this video in Bindung, I need to show you this. So this road, these buildings, this infrastructure is to serve mostly the industrial parks and the industrial community in the new city of Bindung. All of the people here migrate here, so they are not from Saigon, they are not from the city, they are from different provinces in Vietnam, and they came here to work, basically to work in the industrial park. So the park I just show you is a good option for that people that spend the whole week working to enjoy their weekend and to spend a good time with the friends drinking beer. Okay, so that's the explanation. By the way, this is an exhibition center, this side. I want to move a bit further because I want to show you. There is some cars here stopped on the traffic light. Voila. So this one is the exhibition center, convention and exhibition center, just next to the government building. So I don't have here the Portuguese flag, maybe one day. So you see also the wide roads here, quite wide roads for the standard of Vietnam roads. Okay, so with the sunset, I tell you goodbye, arrivederci, take care, I see you in another video, I don't know where, I wanted to do some videos outside Vietnam, but I cannot go out from Vietnam due to the travel restrictions and to our friend number 19. Our number 19 friend don't let me go anywhere. Okay, so take care. Kiss in the neck and see you in the next video. Arrivederci and jumpa lagi. Jumpa lagi. Terima kasih banyak-banyak. Hello my friends. This one, it's the banana tree, okay? The real banana tree, you see? Yeah, you look at the banana there. That's the real banana, okay? Because the other one was a palm tree. Yes. And this is the banana leaf, you see? The exact banana leaf. Okay, now it's clarified. Clear, 100%. No doubts. No more doubts. What is a banana and what is a palm tree? That palm tree was a special palm tree. Okay? Okay, my friends. So, time to have dinner. See you later. I know that I finished my video, but this one is just a very short video to clarify the palm tree and the banana tree story. Okay, take care.